Read it out loud. Open. You can do it. I believe in you. You're doing great. 1 Thessalonians 5:11. Keep that chin up. Oh, yeah, it's got chin on it.
Picture doesn't say exactly that when you come.
What?
I bet you 1 Thessalonians 5:17 doesn't say exactly that.
5:11?
Or 5:11.
Probably not. It says, wherefore comfort yourselves together and edify one another even as you do. Even also as you do. Gavin's not even hearing. What did he do? Comforting one another. I know, encourage something. I know. It was very, very encouraging note.
Comfort and edify this stuff.
Yeah, cool. Am I done?